Snaptrude is a cloud-based BIM tool for collaborative building design. It offers real-time, multi-user collaboration and generates feedback on building cost, compliance, and climate studies to help users make informed design decisions. Snaptrude's features, including intelligent automation, parametric design, and smart spaces, make the design process faster and much more efficient. Users can collaborate in real time, access real-world data, and generate automated bills of quantities. Snaptrude also offers an extensive furniture library and 3D rendering. Finally, the 3D model created in Snaptrude can be saved in Revit's RVT format. In ARES Commander, you can import not only RVT, but also IFC files, and even combine multiple BIM models. After importing the project created with Snaptrude, you can use ARES Commander to generate and even automate the production of all the 2D drawings of your project, including the floor plans, sections, and elevations. And in ARES Commander, you can further configure sheets with multiple viewports at different scales. ARES Commander also includes a full set of CAD features to further document your project with a higher level of detail, such as construction details. And by leveraging the automation features of ARES Commander, you will save precious time in generating all these drawings. These tools include automatic dimensioning, as well as the assignment of labels for walls, doors, windows, and spaces. BIM drawings created with ARES Commander are saved in DWG, but they retain their connection to the BIM model, which makes them smarter. If the model changes in Snaptrude, the user will be able to reload the project in ARES Commander and refresh the geometry of all the drawings, without losing the entities previously added by the user in ARES Commander. To learn more about the CAD for BIM features in ARES Commander, please visit www.graebert.com/bim.